Skyrim ASMR video, and do I hear a dragon? Are we starting the video off with a dragon? I don't think we are. It has been a very long time since I have done a Skyrim video. I said that exact same thing about my Minecraft video the other day, but I'm gonna try to get back into, if not doing these every week like I was before, at least try. So, I actually forgot what I had left off. Discerning the transmundane quest. So I had gone back to Whiterun and sold a bunch of stuff, but we're gonna go back to where we left off. This is exactly where we had left off in the last Let's Play. The only difference is instead of 180 carry weight, I was like 400 and something, so I don't know exactly what in here. I don't know if I guess I could check. Is it the transcribing or what? Both of them. So yeah, okay, so both of these quests into one. Let's go ahead and start crouching now. Oh, there's chests here. Soul gem, take those, those Khajiit brothers in the middle of the night doesn't mean we couldn't have found a way to disable one. We dragged some stuff in front of the pipes they came out of to stop them from coming back. They are simply fascinating. It is just as Calcelmo described in Dwarves V2. Their appearance does, in fact, resemble that of an arachnid. I have thought that to be an embellishment given by his source. The inclusion of the soul gem into the design of the apparatus is quite remarkable. It could explain the focus for the lightning that he describes. Oddly enough, it doesn't appear to be the main power source for the apparatus. Perhaps some sort of harmonic renaissance with the energies. Resonance, there we go. Energies contained in the soul gem to bring heat to a smaller boiler. Too early to say conclusively, that does raise the question of where to get the liquid for the boiler, however. Huh. That was strange. I thought I just saw something moving beyond the barred door. It looked vaguely humanoid. I wonder if it could be an undiscovered automaton. To see if I can catch another glimpse of it. This is all so exciting. So we will take that. Leave the quills, inkwells. We'll take the dagger. Dwarves V2. So this is the book that he was talking about. It is kind of long though. I'm not going to read that right now. We won't take that for later though. We'll take the charcoal. Sort of train. So this is the barred doors he was talking about, probably. There's gotta be a way for me to get around the other side for now, which means I gotta go this way. What are inquiries, volume 1. Also, fairly long. Keep that for now put away. Hello. I thought to myself something might come out of that, but it didn't. Like earlier, so I assumed that I was safe. Boy, was I wrong. Luckily, I did like all of the side quests. Well, not all, but a lot of the side quests earlier on, so this main part isn't bad. Where did my arrow... Oh, I just saw it. Well, this is gonna be fun. I'm about to just let it go. It's just an arrow, but it's the fact that I had just seen it now. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna give it like 10 more seconds, if that. I'm giving up. Alright, I give up. Back out. Check around here real quick. Nothing. Is that a torch? I have 5 of them in my inventory already. Nothing. I'm just gonna throw something up there. Yep. I'm gonna use this as my little... Oh, well, he was right there, so it was kind of pointless, but... that as my little, whatever you want to call it, like distraction to see if anything is ahead of me. My alert system, or my alarm system, is super bright over there. Oh, does it looks like I can get through that, but I don't think I can. No. Alright, get a pickaxe, a shovel. Let's head in. Straight. Right. Let's see what the map looks like. They probably all connect anyway, so I'll go down this way first. Oh shoot. That was an amazing kill.
smooth skins looking for food? This one must be us. No! You must be.
I'm gonna quick save because I don't know if he's friendly or if I should kill him.
One who took my skooma.
Hey, friendly. Oh, he's a Khajiit.
Get away from me.
Oh, no, he's not. He's not friendly. Or is he? He's not attacking, but it shows. Oh, okay. Thought we were friends here. My bad. RH. Not a whole lot there, but I will take it. Let's get this back out. Pop you. Get the boots. Oh, we got more Khajiit. Cutter's axe, healing potion, skooma. Oh, there's what he was talking about. His journal. This one is at his wit's end. I signed Jadar and myself up for this expedition to try and get him clean of the skooma. I brought a small supply to try. Wait, I brought a small supply to try. Bring him. Oh, is this a typo? It says I brought a small supply to try bring him down. It should be to try and bring him down. Slowly, but the storm has had us trapped in the glacier for weeks. The others have not yet caught on. That one with the fur should not shake so much from the cold, but I've run out of the little skooma I brought, and Jadar is getting pretty bad. He started hallucinating creatures coming out of thin ice in the ruins. The others are starting to think he may be behind Valley's disappearance, but I know he would never do something like that. Alright, so looks like I'm gonna have to maybe kill some more fellow Khajiit. Oh, I was gonna say I thought I saw something there. Why can't I take this one? There we go. There's gonna be something down here, I feel. Someone, what is that? Maybe not. Search the spider. Little sketchy. almost. It's not even funny. Alright, so I guess we can open that door. Let's go ahead and make sure all these are checked. I think there's not a chest. No, it is not. Over the limit here in a little bit. If so, I'm just gonna dump off a bunch of stuff. Shouldn't be too bad, because it's pretty much just all whatever scraps it's taken up the majority. Alright, well, you can keep the fork. But I will take everything else. Oh, it's heavy armor, or I would do it. Alright, well, there it goes. My capacity. So, I'm just gonna drop everything off. Well, I mean, this stuff, is it actually that bad? Ah, it's this stuff, it's the worst. Oh, there we go, that too. And the cogs, those aren't helping. sell some Dwemer stuff again. Alright. Now, there's our Dwemer. The hell kind of noise was that? I don't know if that was a glitch on my audio or a glitch in the game. But, yeah, if you guys heard that. Since I'm just at this low-level stuff. Come on. Thought I was screwed there. I could probably do both of the... Oh, well, let me kill this guy. Oh, I thought he'd get knocked off. Sees me. Somebody. Oh. I don't want to leave that behind. I'm gonna go back and get him. Alright. Just jump this stuff instead of going. Oh yeah, no, it's when I came through here. I gotta explore that part. Which I haven't done yet, okay. So, let's head inside. Alright, this is light. Weapons. Now the Falmer armor. It's a tongue twister. That always weighs a lot too. That already back up to mid 300s. It's weird. Just a long hallway through a door. Nobody. I was gonna say he should have a journal here. Take, you okay, buddy? Take the lockpicks and see what his journal says. The eyeless creatures took us in our sleep. I don't know what happened to the Gashin brothers. We never saw them in the cell. this guy. And got him. It's just him, I guess so. Holy Dwemer scraps in this place, man. Oh, now we got Char's eggs too. I could have activated that lever in there. Have I been down here before? I don't think that looks too familiar. I guess I could check where I'm at on the map. No, I have not. Okay. I have the opportunity to go all the way down, and I think I have to. Some stuff off again, because I'm gonna have way too much stuff here in a minute. Take that, take that. Is there anything in there? I don't think. Okay. Yeah, let's make our way down. Is that a dead person down there? Yes, it is. It's probably our next. There we go. Back up. Yep. this thing might take a lot longer than I had anticipated it to. Come on. Take that. Take that. Alright. Do another quick save so I don't have to do all that again. Miscellaneous. Yes, I did. A couple, actually. Come on up. Grab your prize of one orcish arrow to the face. One down. Two down. Alright, we'll check around here. Oh, that is something. Okay. Nothing. Stuff, man. And probably with the apparel, let's go to F. Falmer helmets. Shield. us. Alright, so we'll loot them. Loot you. What's there stuff here? Can this stuff be looted? We got a dresser. Cogs and cups. Somehow can't take those. Oh, okay. Interesting. Don't know why. Alright, search you. And you. And you. And of course, puts us over capacity once again. Time to drop off all the Falmer stuff. Lovely. Leather. proceed, because I don't want to have like 50 different spots where I've dropped off weapons and armor and dwemer shit. I've already got like 3 locations. It's gonna be hard to remember. I'm gonna have to do it later today when I'm like done recording and uploading to go back through and get all my stuff before I forget. See, I already forget where I dropped off right here. First, Falmer. Oh, that thunder sounds lovely. It's like pre-thunder. Alright, Falmer. I'm about to drop some Dwemer stuff too. Yeah, screw it. Chest might put me over the limit, but That is okay. Nope, it did not. Awesome. All right, so run back. Pop this. Something else here. There we go. Alright. Let's head to the left now. Then we'll go through there. More eggs. Sweet spot. There we go. Oh, I hate these. You gotta get it just the right angle half the time. I don't think there's... Okay. Oh no, am I stuck? Is this? I don't know, but I can't do anything with it. Okay. Alright, sit back down here and go inside now. That. Alright. Take all of that. Head back down. Set inside. Okay. Anything over here? Nope. What about over here? Yes. Sort of fear. Interesting. Does that say created potions? If so, I can keep that for my alchemy. Yeah. As soon as I saw it, I tried to stop, and I couldn't stop in time. Oh, he didn't see me. I'm safe. Nice. Alright. Got some pretty good stuff, then. Could get it from him as well. Skyrim from right here. Okay. So that'll be cool. I can get back pretty easy then. Oh, wrong way. Black Reach. Okay, I'm not quite sure what this is, but... Oh my god, it's beautiful, whatever it is. Oh my goodness, I'm in love. Can I live here? Wow. Absolutely amazing. You know what, guys? I think I'm going to. This video is already an hour long, so I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here because I feel like I'm going to have much more to do for this quest chain, which I have not... Yeah, I haven't done either of them yet. I think I might have read the wrong way. I don't know. So, what I'm going to do is backtrack, sell all the stuff that I had found, and for the next episode, what I'll be doing is kind of picking up right where we left off right here. So, that is it for this one, guys. If you enjoyed it, be sure to drop a like, hit subscribe for more content like this.